their ideas, you know, given their concerns, make sure they know that their government, that your government, you pay for it. You're paying sales tax dollars, property tax dollars primarily, but you're paying for this government that's got to be responsive to your needs. Here's your commissioner of education, Gerard.
I'll be the children.
This is Gerard Robinson. He's the commissioner of education. He came with us from the Commonwealth of Virginia last August, and he does the same thing I do. We travel the state. We never got to travel together.
Right.
This is the last history thing today we have.
Yeah, I've never mentioned this part of the experience. For the first time in American history, we're going to have English language arts and mathematics linked to the best international standards and also to the best national standards. Here's what I've